We have sweet orange oil as well in here. Lavender, though we have another lavender that I would better recommend. A bottle of peppermint is featured as well. And I don't know about you, but peppermint is one of my never smell something better. This is unfortunately dyed purple. It's cute. This is the peppermint that I have to offer you. This is one of the newest inns in the store. Yeah, it's by this new brand. The only one that I carry here. try the peppermint. Would you prefer sweet almond oil? Vanilla. Love to put it in my little baking, you know, cookies. This is the sweetest it gets. I like to diffuse this. Beware of vanilla, though. In all instances, if you put too much, it does smell a little bit alcoholic, you know what I mean? Just like too much. Thing I would say to eucalyptus, they smell quite similar. This is Fresh Air by Woolsey's. It's a blend of spearmint, melissa, sage, jasmine, and lemon essential oil. Take a whiff. What do you think? I think this is incredible. Don't you? It's honestly fresh air. It reminds me of what rain smells like, and I feel like this just has so many notes to it that you can't get bored smelling this one. Yeah, it's going to be a contender, I think. Would you like to purchase it? Wonderful. One is strong, but not intense, you know what I mean? not too citrusy. What do you think about this one? Do you like the idea of buying these as a salary? Okay, so put this one aside and jumpstart. This guy will shake you. By Woolsey's, of course, cardamom, cinnamon, bark, ginger, sandalwood, jasmine, yin yang, and orange. Crazy, right? Everything in here. This is going to impress you. Crazy. This, you're smelling the whole world in this little bottle. Makes you want to do stuff, doesn't it? Jumpstart. A little bit motivating. Smells. You get the jasmine, but you also get every other hint in here. And because there's so many notes, I think it is very unique and wonderful. If you want a collection of essential oils, do you want to purchase? Perfect. That's what I would have said. Okay, and then, as a last little thing, we do sell bottles that you can put in your own essential oils in. You can make a blend of your own if you would really like in here. Review.